Okay, good evening guys. Of course, this is Papa Goat, ang inyong hari ng wasakan dito sa Marikina Sports Center for the event po ng UGB 43 Kuko ng Agila. It's a very special event, it's a fundraising event for a cause. Kaya nakipag-collab po ang UGB sa City of Santa Rosa Matigas Eagles Club to raise funds, club funds, para po may pantustos po kami sa aming mga darating pa na socio-civic activities and charities na gagalawan pa po namin. Like ito po, kababasa ko lang po kanina, meron pong Alalayang Agila doon po sa mga affected po doon sa Samar, no? There was an earthquake. So, ito po, kailangan po namin mag-raise ng funds para mas marami pa po tayong matulungan. So, it's the very first of its kind na the Philippine Eagles with UGB MMA doing a fight event together. So, yun po, manood po kayo. Dito po, mamaya po ang start, mga 6 o'clock hanggang midnight. So, we're looking at 16 bouts, 15 po doon, actually 14 po doon, mixed martial arts. Isa doon, Juego Todo, at isa doon yung finals ng kaninang naganap na Nogi Grappling Jiu-Jitsu Championship belt, the very first of its kind. So, next year na po ang magiging first event, siguro mga mid-January po. Yeah. So, another thing, maisingit ko lang, gusto ko lang magpasalamat sa lahat po ng mga donors, mga kaibigan na nag-donate para po mangyari itong event na ito. At yung Comparis Group of Companies na nag-donate, nag-sponsor pala, hindi nag-donate, nag-sponsor po sila ng 2.5 million pesos worth of business franchises. So mamimigay po tonight ng 5 business franchises ang Comparis Group of Companies. Tatlo po yung mananalo sa belt, isa po yung knockout of the night, at saka isa po doon yung lucky viewer na merong 500 peso ticket. So, Ate Lynn, maraming salamat kay Kuya. Maraming salamat po sa pagsuporta ng event namin. Prepare for battle.